Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over a couple of different ways to randomly generate numbers in Microsoft Excel.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
Here I have a spreadsheet inside Excel, and I could just type in any cell and start using the RAND function. So if I type equals RAND with a left parenthesis and a right parenthesis and hit enter, I can see that I'm returned with a random number in the form of a decimal. And if I look at that highlighted cell and I go to the bottom right-hand corner where this little square is, and I double-click to autofill, every one of my entries will be assigned a different random number. And you can see that the place value of all these random numbers goes out pretty far. So there is a huge number of numbers that you could use for this random number generator right here. But what if I didn't want these in the form of a decimal? What if I just wanted random numbers between 1 and 100? What could I do here?
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Well, I could type equals RAND between with a left parenthesis, and then I could pick my first number, or what Excel is calling my bottom number, as 1, and then I could type a comma, and I could put my ending number, which is 100, or my top number, which is what Excel is referring to it as, and type in 100, close my parentheses, and hit enter. And again, I'm going to highlight my top cell, go to this bottom right-hand square, double click and let that autofill. But maybe if you noticed, every time I run that random number function, let's double click that again. Remember that in B2 you see 41, but if I click it again, it's now changed to 88 because it's updating the random number for every single one of these cells. But what if you wanted to sort by these numbers right here? Again, if I click here and autofill, the number is constantly changing. So one thing I might want to do is highlight all of these numbers and hit Control C, and then in my next column and go up to paste and paste values right here so that that number will not change. But if I were to highlight my data set and go up to data and go over here to sort, and if I sorted by column C and said okay, I now have put my customer names in a random order based on the values that I had pasted, because I really can't use this formula because it's going to keep changing. So that's why I wanted to do the paste special. But now all of my customers are in a random order for whatever I would like to do, whether or not I'm randomly choosing my top 10 people, my bottom 10 people, etc. So the RAND function returns a value of a decimal with a lot of options after the decimal. And the RAND between lets you specify what range the random number has to fall between. So hopefully that gives you a good introduction on different ways that you can use random number generation inside of Microsoft Excel. For more information on using random number generation, please visit our blog with the link that's below in the description. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.